West Texas town of El Paso. I spent a whole week out there in one day. I looked all over for Rosie's cantina. I think Hernando had hid it away. I asked a cab driver, where's Rosie's cantina? I'd like to find it, cause I can't stay long. He said, why don't you go ask Marty Robbins, cause he's the hombre who made up the song. I heard the cab driver holler, ole, come to Melvina's Cafe. Velveeta cha-cha shakes her maracas over the bridge that they call Santa Fe. So away we went into the traffic and over the river. I asked the cab driver, why all the fuss? Why do you follow the front cab so closely? He said, we have to, cause he's towing us. Velveeta's cafe had standing room only, wall-to-wall drunks all the way to the street. I looked around for a place I could sit down. A lady stood up then and I grabbed her seat. Soon I felt single, though I could see double, drinking tequila and feeling so grand. Started to walk out, got into trouble. Just then some drunk stepped on top of my hand. I see Velveeta's eyes looking at me, bloodshot and shining with scars. I ask her, where have you been all my life? She answered, most of it I wasn't born. So in anger I tore out of there like a big herd of turtles, over the river and back to my